If every mission goes this smoothly, it's only a matter of time before we regain control of the planet. The distinctive alien artifact we recovered from the field resembles a portal or gateway of some kind. Although we believe it provides the aliens with a means of long-distance travel, potentially beyond the confines of our world itself, it will take time before we can truly understand the gateway's function.
Based on what your team witnessed in the field, Commander, it is clear this psionic gateway provides the aliens with some means of far-off travel. It will be up to you to determine not only how it functions, but exactly where this gateway leads.
New objective added.
In order to analyze the alien psionic gateway we recovered, we will need to make the appropriate modifications to the Shadow Chamber first, Commander.
Shadow Chamber upgraded.
Your team has done an excellent job in the recovery of this alien artifact, Commander. I believe with further research, it may prove invaluable in uncovering the truth.
Setting course for Western United States.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Defense facility now operational. Defense facility upgraded.
Signal's coming through clear.
Avenger plotting new course. Workshop facility operational.
Thanks, Commander. The new workshop will do just fine. I know space is limited, Commander. I appreciate the additional workshop facilities. We'll make good use of them.
Setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
Welcome, Commander.
Central, Commander, excellent. My analysis of the fragmented Codex data is almost complete. The information I've uncovered so far outweighs the loss of the Shadow Chamber, as you'll see.
Is that an Elder? Haven't seen one in at least a decade.
Yes, and I believe I now understand why. The Elders appear to be afflicted with an aggressive form of tissue degeneration. Rapid muscular atrophy, to a degree I had not even thought possible.
So they're dying. Sounds like our job just got a whole lot easier.
As with most things involving this adversary, it's never quite that simple. The Elders have been aggressively searching for a cure to their condition for centuries. Each time they encountered a new species, they procured what genetic information and material they required and moved on to the next world. Until now. I believe they found something in us. Something important enough to cause them to take root.
A cure?
Not that I can determine. Several key files were previously deleted as part of something called the Avatar Directive.
Avatar. We need those files.
Were I to gain access to a fully functioning codex, I might be able to recover them.
Or blow the entire ship to hell this time around.
I didn't say I needed the creature here, Bradford. I am confident I could access the unit remotely, provided your soldiers can get close enough to it in the field without destroying it first.
That we can arrange, Doctor.
New objective added.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
I am ready to begin on your order, Commander.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Despite Shin's reservations, I...
Setting course for East Africa.
We're reading you.
Setting course for the South African sector.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Setting course for the Australian sector.
Commander Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use. We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
Ranger,
we're in the pipe. 5x5.
The Resistance ambushed an Advent train moving through an area of remote wilderness, and they've left plenty of cargo for salvage. That's where we come in. Once you're on the ground, eliminate all hostile contacts and secure the area. Seize anything of value.
Thank you.
Menace 1-5, coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
On it! We're visible here! Advent forces sighted.
Armor still holding. Set them up, knock them down. Did you see that one? Get it together! Seems doable.
Set them up, knock them down. On the move. Not too shabby.
I can handle that.
Double time. Stepping off. Get ready for a surprise!
Reloaded. Moving to Overwatch.
Moving out.
I'm on it.
I'm going.
Target! Piece of cake!
Commander, I believe we are seeing something entirely new. An alien species that has so far managed to elude capture or observation by resistance forces. I strongly advise a cautious approach.
Bombs away!
Maybe a flesh wound.
not too shabby. This looks valuable. Taking heavy fire!
Nice try! No problem, boss. I can handle that. Impressed yet? Overwatch. Good to go! Overwatch!
Whatever you say. Seems doable.
I'm ready. Double time. Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
Come get some. I'm on it. Come get some. Seems doable. Target's still up. Draining ammo fast. Hit the armor! You know, that was good. Not too shabby.
Back in.
Let's rock. Overwatch. Scanning. Ah, knock the wind out of me. No, that was good.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.